treat basic symptoms or problems. The easiest practice that you can try implement in your life looks, for example, like this. To just start, yeah, to clap all the joints that you have, the shoulder, the elbow, yeah, the wrist, the hip, the knees. And this is something, and this is a method, for example, coming from traditional Chinese medicine. You don't need anybody else to do it for you. It is totally up to your responsibility to try it. And I can only, for example, encourage the people to just try out clapping those joints for 1 week. In the morning one time, in the evening one time, just clap it. And after 1 week, see how you feel. Yeah? It must not be complicated, putting needles, making acupressure. There are a lot of healing capabilities by your own in the moment you care about yourself. In the moment you understand, this is my capital. Without this, nothing is working. You don't need to go to work without this. And that's why in the moment you care about yourself, this is where the healing starts.